started playing when my parents started playing, and I was 8 years old. So I've been playing for a long time. And there was two other families, you know, up the road. So every weekend became a golfing weekend where the families would go away. So we'd have a bunch of kids. We'd be running around doing our thing. Parents would do their thing. And golf was a lot of fun. To become a professional is something that I've always wanted to do. My life's obviously taken a few different directions, and I always kept playing golf. And I took my amateur golf to the highest level I could, and the next step was to play professional golf. And so I gave it a go. I think that was some 7 years ago now. Well, it's a difficult, you know, to face discrimination. I think it's a difficult one to answer. Before the rules were changed, I guess I was being discriminated against. The fact that the rules have been changed means, you know, I don't get discriminated against most of the time, but I still can't play in America on the LPGA, for example. So, you know, me and many other gender variant people are discriminated against, and it happens a lot outside of sport. So in golf, it's not really an issue for me anymore, which is great. I guess it was a matter of process, so it took some time. Obviously, I had to have the rules changed, which then meant I had to inform people of a lot of things that they weren't already aware of, with, you know, human physiology, you know, strength issues, the complexities of gender and sex. So it was never going to happen, you know, overnight, but you just had to give it time. You had to give people time to digest it, to take on the facts and the issues, because it's not something that people think about on a day-to-day basis. And so I'm glad that, you know, people agreed to change the rules. I guess we all, the same with everyone, we just want to be the best player that we can be, ultimately come out and win tournaments. Some people want to be number one in the world. So to keep improving my game, ultimately win tournaments, and keep enjoying it. I love Spain, it's fantastic. I love just about everywhere in Europe, you know, all these different cultures, different language, different ways of living. It's just fantastic to come and experience. I love it.